Yo, 2 Timothy 3 verses 1 through 4 say, "This know also, that in the last days perilous times shall come, for men shall be lovers of their own selves, covetous, boasters, proud, blasphemers, disobedient to parents, unthankful, unholy, without natural affection, truce breakers, false accusers, incontent, fierce, despisers of those that are good, traitors, heady, high-minded, lovers of pleasures more than lovers of God." Look, I don't know about you, but it sounds like pretty familiar times to me. We have the choice to choose. There is no reason for us to be uninformed about where we are or where we're going. But the key is to decide where you want to go. We can choose today, heaven or hell. You can choose today to make Jesus Christ your Lord and Savior. Please decide before it's too late.